Welcome to Smart PC User. In this video, we will see how to remove WannaCry ransomware and restore your files. We will also discuss some tips to avoid WannaCry ransomware from getting into your computer. Step 1. Download Windows Security Patch. To remove WannaCry ransomware, first download critical update regarding this from Microsoft. Find link in the description. Search for your operating system and click on it to open the download page. Step 2. Block TCP port 445. Type cmd in the Windows search box to find command prompt. Now right click on it and choose Run as administrator. Click yes. Now copy the code given in the description and paste on command prompt. Press enter. After few seconds it will display OK. Step 3. Restart PC in safe mode. Press Windows button and R. In the run box type msconfig and press enter. Now click on the boot tab. Check the box of safe mode and click OK. Now click on restart to enable safe mode. Step 4. Clean startup folder. After starting your computer in safe mode, press Windows plus R button and type msconfig and press enter. Now click on startup tab. Click open task manager. You will get the list of startup programs in the task manager. Find any suspicious program and click on disable button to disable it. Step 5. Check host file. Open your operating system drive. In my case, it is in C drive. Now open Windows folder and then system32, then drivers, then etc. Now open host file with WordPad or Notepad. In this file, there should not be any other IP address or host name. If you find any other address or host name, delete those lines and save the file. Step 6. Disable safe mode. Now press Windows and R button and type msconfig and press enter. Click on boot tab and uncheck the box of safe mode. Click OK and press restart button to start your PC normally. Step 7. Scan your computer with Malware Fox. Now download Malware Fox from the link in the description. Install it. After the installation, let it update and load recent signatures. Now press scan button and let the scan complete. It will find any malware your computer is infected with. Step 8. Install Windows Security Patch. Now it's time to install the security patch you downloaded in the first step. How to recover .wncry files. Unfortunately, there is no proven method to decrypt the files without paying the ransom to WannaCry ransomware. But there are chances that you can recover your files with the help of recovery software. You can download Shadow Explorer or Recua and try restoring your files. Tips to stay safe from WannaCry ransomware. Update your operating system and install all critical updates. Disable server message block SMB protocol in your computer. This comes enabled by default, which is used by WannaCry ransomware to communicate with its server. To disable it, go to Control Panel, Programs, turn the Windows feature on or off. Now look for SMB1.0/CIFS file sharing support and check the box and click on OK. It will take some time to complete. Other tips are, do not open spam emails. This is the primary method of this ransomware to spread. Take a regular backup of your important files and databases. Install a good anti-malware. Antiviruses programs aren't enough to protect you from new threats. You need a strong anti-malware like Malware Fox. Download and install it and keep its real-time protection on to stay protected from these threats. Thanks for watching. Like the video and subscribe to our channel. Keep your PC safe.